Okay, Resident Evil and Biohazard freaks, let's continue this journey from here. The Leon S. Kennedy, still at the catacombs. Now let's see how many enemies we can snipe from here. It's part of the intention of my playstyle. This playthrough is gonna be heavily sniper rifle using. Got to be careful here because there is a bar that collapses right in the face. Right in the face. There is a part of the ceiling, the roof, that collapses and can get me killed here. If you start to running too fast ahead, it can happen to you. That one right there. All that rubble can hurt you pretty bad. No more faith for you, zombie. The Walking Dead. They're all over the place. Shit, something is spitting acid. I love sniping enemies from afar. And that's my favorite joy in any shooter game. And like, well, the few shooter games that I like. Zombie. And that's the face. It's gone now. Now let's use his crank and call the girls back again. That way over there waiting for me. Okay. Hey, sexy Elena. Hey, Ada.
Good work. All aboard.
Thanks!
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
Wouldn't count on it.
Let's remove these insolent woods away. You can just do that and avoid your damage. Bitch is back.
Just stop it, Debra! This isn't you!
I hit her in the boobs right at the end. Now, you really don't have to shoot this monster at all.
Don't tell me you're so proud. She's trying to kill you. Don't you think I know that?
You can save all your bullets and stay here. The brawl. Right at the moment when she's about to hit you. There's a chance that she can hit you. She will hit you pretty bad. And she's behind me now. Now you wanna shoot that because the detonation damage is gonna hurt you. You can also do it with the shotgun. Away. Away. She's the one that can die.
Helena!
No more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Simmons.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch!
You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
I know.
It's the two of you.
Feel so strongly about your innocence. Then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
I really hate Simmons. He's a legit... P piece of putrid garbage human being or demon in human being. Man, I love those boobs so much. Seriously, I also feel bad for Helena, man. Her story is very, very tragic. This place really has a medieval look to it. Like, when you think about it, it looks like the type of medieval old dungeon. Some of the structure of it looks like it. Hey, buddy. Shoot that. Alright, beautiful Lena, let's go. Sorry about your sis. Has to be a lot of pain. See one of your dears bury something like that.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
History, huh?
Yeah, she's a part of him that he will never let go. So yeah, this catacomb here pretty much shows how Simmons, he's been playing with the death for a very long time. He can experiment with it. There is never room enough for the death. Underground. The Walking Dead. Oh yeah, this one is a great, great, great item to pick up. Awesome, man. And it's also good that has a bayonet in front that you can use for melee attacks. Now, I like to put them together, like sniper rifle with assault rifle, and this is a tactic that I like to use, that you can be aiming with a... it's like a easy way to aim with the sniper rifle. You can pretend that I don't know, or you zoom a scope into the rifle. So that's what I like to put them together, because it's a very tactical way to use assault rifle and sniper at the same time.
Oh, that's charming.
One evil within type of trap. Except that this game came before Evil Within. There's been always booby traps in Resident Evil games. Now, this is what I like to do. I like to just sit down like this and roll.
Could have said a prayer or two while we were still in the cathedral.
Something.
Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
That's why they're the Walking Dead, Leon. That's why.
Oh,
Come on, Helena. Oh, I really love this. There's a lot of Capcom games that they always put these lion's crest. You know, the lion heads. It also reminds me a lot of the original Devil May Cry, where you see the lion heads at the doors. I just really love the way they look. The zombie contemplating the fire. You know, when I see it like that, it really reminds me of the Orphan of Kos of Bloodborne. You know, the last boss of the DLC.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
No, Helena, you need to go up. It's the only way.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be under attack here, I remember that. Shit, one of those. What a horrible night to have another curse with these things. Oh yeah, give me that, buddy. Just give me that. This can be some of the worst zombies in this game, if you don't know how to deal with them. You could also parry their attacks when they jump at you in the mid-air, but...
Roger.
But it's very risky to do. If I get grabbed, I'm gonna get killed by it in this mode, because...
Thanks for that.
It's gonna be pretty much an instant kill. Now this area is gonna be a pain. It's the worst area in this. But the worst moment in this area. You know, those clusterfuck moments.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
You didn't pay attention enough, Elena. You didn't
Bingo.
Pay attention.
Thanks for the gift, Ada.
But she was far away when she gave me the ring, so... Now, here's when... bad things are gonna hit the fan. Shit, one is here. Got to be careful with my back, because, yeah, that's happened. You're gonna take it for granted that they won't attack you.
I need some help here!
Helping you then.
Shit!
Let's do it at least one time. Come on. Fuck off. I really don't like clusterfucks like this, man. You know, where you don't have much room to run around. You have like 200 zombies on you trying to eat your face. This weapon works so well in moments like this. Shit. Ah, damn it. I hate. Get off me. I I really hate that staggering animation so much. I'm out of here, man. Can be best to just go to the opposite side, and that way at least it won't pull me into a goddamn corner, you know? Come and get me, zombies. Can I use this wolf on cover? Fuck you. Shoot him in the leg. Cause they got armor parts that... It makes me think why they have medieval armors. If we are, you know, some area of North America, and if this is like a medieval catacomb, that means that I don't know. Maybe they've been stashing dead here from all sorts of different eras.
Move in.
Or maybe this catacomb is actually ancient, I don't know. Fuck those guys. Are you gonna beg for mercy? Die, monster! You don't belong in this world. A Belmont will always agree on that.
Nice. Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me?
It's the devil of the waters, Elena. The Hydro Devil.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
I don't understand, man, like, how Leon can be worried about the temperature of the water when that thing is just stalking around the area. It should be like, whoa, let's get the fuck out of here. The water, I mean, let's get out. That's what he should be saying. Now, I always tell this particular area looks pretty cool, I don't know why. Just the way the cave looks and the water effect and all that. Hey, Emblem. One for the house. Now, in this water, there are some zombies that are under the water. There's like two or three of them. Right after you send Helena up, they will trigger. So my suggestion is, as soon as she jump up...
Helena, take the high road.
Just get out of here now. They pick you up, it's kind of game over. Where's the third one? Wait, it's three or two of them. I remember the other day when I was playing in No Hope mode, I saw three of them. Maybe... Oh man, I don't wanna jump in there. I think that's it. Oh well, screw it, let's go. Hey, ammo. I love to find assault rifle magazines.
I'm glad you're here.
Cute Helena.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Shit. Poor Helena, man. She was sexy wet.
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Shit.
Fine. But I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Now, if you're playing online this bar with another friend, you got to be, like, really careful here, trying to back her up and snipe enemies away. Yeah, just like that.
Moving.
Because your friend can be killed really easily there in a moment.
Okay, Leon, go!
But...
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
But since she's only an NPC, she won't die, so I'm not even worry about it too much. She cannot die, you know. Most of cases.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Here, this area, it can be really tricky if you're not careful. You could get overwhelmed here by the enemies. Now, when you get to this point, I suggest you to turn back.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Yeah, you have to shoot this guy over here.
Everything here is activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them and goodbye Spears.
Exactly. Clever man, Leon.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Now, this is the area where it can be very problematic if you're not careful. There they come. This is why I love the sniper rifle so much, man. Sharpshooter for the win. Sharpshooting enemy. Damn it. Die, Walking Dead. Here you have to be careful with the acid, because it can reach you. And there's nothing I hate most in this game than getting hit by those speed of acid, you know. Item that I need. The other day, something very weird happened to me. The crank pretty much get me killed in this area right here when I tried to pick it up. That happened a long time ago.
Ugh.
wasn't sure if he's gonna come back to life or not, but I'm glad that I was prepared somehow. Okay, baby Helena, come on. Open the door for me.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Fall back.
Not now.
Enough of this stupid snake trying to bite me. Go away, you shit. No egg, huh? Didn't give me any egg. Like you will on Resident Evil 4. Now this is the area where Helena end up on this side of the area. Sometimes if you come back here, you can find some items. I mean, if you come here fast enough, you could find some ammo under the water. But I guess it already disappeared. Okay, baby. There they go. Statue looks very Greek style.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Now, this area has a very interesting look to it. And
move it.
Enemies are gonna be coming here. Non-stop. Like, I don't think they will stop coming. So you have to kind of move forward.
Thanks for that.
And this is another heavy area on invasions. I'm expecting to get invaded here very soon. But I don't know if it's gonna happen or not. And this area can be kind of annoying being invaded because you're always gonna have enemies on you all the time, you know, so. But at least you always have some room around the area to move around. Get out of here. If you go there, that guy's gonna start throwing fluffy shit at you.
Just couldn't let us go, huh?
Yeah. You keep yelling. Hope you enjoy the bullet to the chest. Never-ending waves of enemies. Come on, Helena. Just get the hell out of here.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
move in.
You got it.
One of those damn screamers. Yeah, shut up. Didn't even have time to jail, huh? Shit. Why they will have an explosive candle or lamp in their hands? Just weird. Unless somebody light those candles inside, I don't know. Who knows who? In this part, whoever does this jump is gonna fall.
Yeah, shit!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Good work.
Okay, baby doll.
I'm glad you're here.
Always one thing that I found really cool about Resident Evil game is that... Oh shit, got an enemy behind me. They always add male and female, and they put them both in equal, you know. Eat that. They put both equal, female and male equal into some kind of balance, you know, that like both are equally important. And they usually, you know, they usually both male and female as partner. Most times, since Resident Evil 1, it's being that way. Fuck you, zombie. Resident Evil 1, you got Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. Then Resident Evil 0, you got Billy Cohen and Rebecca. Resident Evil 2, you got Leon and Claire. 3, you got, again, Jill Valentine and Carlos. 4, I guess you can tell, you can say you got Leon and Ada, you know. And so on, so on.
Move in.
Roger.
Shit, Fat is coming. Suggest you to jump
Sorry,
back here.
You're over the weight limit.
Safer being here than over there. And this fat thing needs to die. You fucking love. It's okay, my value hazard friends. Let me know if you wanna see another Leon campaign episode. And I will try to upload it. But first of all, in the meantime, I had to finish Jake campaign. Alright, Leon Kennedy out.